an overall picture, this show is phenomenal.
Just from the minute I walked in the door, I was really overwhelmed with the quality of really gorgeous work.
There's so many great artists here, international artists from all the world, the greatest artists, and it's just an honor to be among them.
There's so many things here that just represent an outstanding achievement in their particular area.
It's interesting how the exhibition has evolved, especially in the last 10 to 15 years. I think the nature in which artists have been showing, glass artists have been showing and selling their work is changing, partly because of this show.
Incredible glass artists here participating, and it's an honor to be a part of such an incredible group.
We're seeing the best of the best here in Detroit today. I've never been here before, but I hear from artists all the time how important this show is to them, and what I do know is that artists work all year round to make this pieces for this show that they wouldn't show anywhere else, and you're seeing the newest and most exciting work, of course, only at this show, and it's a thrill to be here, and it's very, very exciting, and I'm finding such new things. I thought I'd seen it all, but I haven't, because there's so much here to see tonight.
The work is getting better, and they're refining it more. The work is becoming more diversified, more international.
Reciprocity between the artist and the gallery, and each one supports the other. So he kindly has asked me over the years to produce a number of pieces for this show, which is a great challenge, because every time you walk in you say, oh my goodness, look at this incredible work, and the creativity that is absolutely apparent in the general nature of this show.
The international representation is unbelievable. Guys from Czech Republic are totally amazing. All together, marvelous, marvelous show.
All my pieces have a piece in my heart. This a little bit more.
Well okay. Said, well very said, good. Yeah, very good.
Very good.
Before, then you should come and get educated, and if you love glass, then it's the place where you freak out. Well, if it was me, you'd be going, ah, yeah! And if you were a more conservative person, you'd go, oh, wow.
The thing about this show is that it's the best show there is. It has a huge selection of artists, and Mr. Hampson is very specific about the work that they send. So if you had to go to one glass show, this is it.